The Swiss Civil Society Platform on Migration and Development, MD Platform CH, has been created by Caritas Switzerland and Helvetas Intercooperation in 2015 as a mandate by the Swiss Development Corporation. In 2011 already, the GFMD was held in Switzerland. Since then, SDC has promoted a structured dialogue among individual members. It's now in 2015 that we have created and launched the Swiss Civil Society Platform on Migration and Development.
Das sind die Resultate von der dritten Gruppe.
Donc des échanges d'expérience et d'information.
Also ein Erfahrungstausch und Informationstausch.
Des apprentissages mutuels.
Voneinander lernen.
Des transferts d'expertise.
Also das Fachwissen auch übermitteln.
Comment se projeter en tant qu'acteur de développement, en tout cas à travers des thèmes bien précis qui concernent le renforcement des capacités.
Wie kann man sich als aktiver Akteur in der Entwicklung, also wie kann man da sich projizieren?
Des formations en matière de project cycle management, en gestion de projet.
So Bildung, also trainees in Projektmanagement.
Communication, logistique,
Kommunikation, Logistik, Partnerschaften.
Reconnaissance.
Die Anerkennung,
Gouvernance de nos organisations, Transparenz,
die Transparenz, Governance.
Das Bedürfnis, das besteht, ist eigentlich wirklich über die Plattform in Kontakt treten zu können mit den Akteuren in der Zivilgesellschaft.
The purpose of the Swiss Civil Society Platform Migration Development is to coordinate Swiss civil society actors among themselves, first of all, on the migration development nexus, means development organization, migrants organization, and organizations working on migration should join, can join, meet together, discuss issues of joint interest and develop jointly projects.
Inhaltliche Frage.
Savoir, quelle est la, est-ce que la plateforme doit avoir une connotation apolitique?
Soll die Plattform apolitisch gelten? Viele NGOs und Diaspora sind jetzt hier präsent.
C'est pas dans le cadre de la plateforme de réunir les informations de toutes ces organisations de leurs projets respectifs.
Es wäre gut, wenn die Plattform diesen, also eine Zusammenfassung von diesen Informationen machen könnte, die jede Organisation hat.
Wie ist es mit den Rechten der Migrantinnen in der Schweiz? Wie setzen wir uns dafür ein? Was machen wir dafür?
C'est qui vous appelez comme ça?
Je pense.
Parmi quel groupe? Le groupe de la, des migrants ou les Suisses?
The first General Assembly of the platform took place in March 2016. It first confirmed the interest of Swiss civil society organizations for increased coordination on migration and development. It also allowed to elect a core group that is representative of the diverse membership of the platform. Finally, this General Assembly also allowed to identify the priorities for 2016, which are, first, invest in capacity development for and among members. Second, promote knowledge sharing and deepening through, for instance, thematic events or capitalization exercises. Third, this coordination should also result in a more structured participation in policy dialogue at international level, but also in more regular exchanges with the Swiss government and in particular SDC on migration and development issues.
The seminar was indeed worthwhile because it actually created a platform that we desired to stand on.
I'm very impressed today of this, all this interest that was here to work on the issue of migration and development. Very constructive atmosphere. Very positive energy I felt.
Alors, les principaux apprentissages de la journée, je pense que c'est avant tout un fort enthousiasme de la part des partenaires de collaborer ensemble. On ne savait pas qu'il y avait autant d'organisations qui étaient intéressées par ce challenge, qui est de collaborer ensemble pour avoir un meilleur impact en termes de migration et développement, et puis pour développer de l'expérience, développer de l'expertise, renforcer nos capacités à faire la différence. Voilà, je pense que l'apprentissage avant tout va continuer.
It is a good program, a good platform for everyone especially for us immigrants and those who are actors for migration and development, to learn more about competencies and capabilities of other people in order to empower the diaspora and also all the actors.
And we have a web-based communication, so visit MDPlatform.ch to get more information, be informed about what the platform is doing and upcoming events. The only thing to do to become a member is you have to accept the charter online on our website and join in.